So those first 3 days, we're spending half the night in the crib. The second 3 days, we're spending the full night in the crib and the first nap. 3 days after that, you wanna do the first nap, the second nap, and the entire night in the crib. And then 3 days after that, you're going to do first nap, second nap, third nap in the crib and overnight. That means all sleep is now in the crib. Like I said, when I